Jorge and Yvette Cisneros have shared a lot. 15 years and 2 children, to be exact. One thing they hadn't shared up until now, a yoga mat.
I was excited about it.
I was not as excited. I've never really taken yoga before. Still, I was happy to be doing something with my wife, so.
Good answer, good answer.
Like that?
Yeah, I like that.
Inhale, back up.
The couple signed up for partner yoga as part of Loyola's sexual wellness clinic.
Partner yoga is essentially taking the concepts of individual yoga and utilizing with 2 people. It's a way for couples to find a new way to relax and a new way to be with one another. You calm the mind and you calm the body.
Unlike individual yoga, partner yoga encourages touch, an important part of intimacy that can get lost in the hustle and bustle of everyday life.
We were doing the warrior pose. I was in front of him and it was almost rather sensual, and our breathing was in sync and we were stretching the same way at the same time.
And I felt balanced.
In our society now, touching, particularly as we get older, it turns to become into more of a deviant kind of thing or inappropriate. If you look at the research in children, children who are not touched, they develop behavioral problems, they don't develop normally. And so being able to do partner yoga, it's a coming back to something that's really primary as far as our needs as human beings.
Learning to breathe, touch, and balance are lessons Jorge and Yvette apply both on and off the mat.
You get to learn your strengths as well as your partner's, and you can enhance. If your partner has a weakness, you can enhance that, and vice versa. I think, you know, he held me up when I needed to be held up and stretched me when I needed to be stretched.
We're not trying to look perfect in our poses. What we're trying to do in the poses is find a balance. They have to kind of gauge one another, and that's the process in a relationship. Our lives are so busy and distracting and chaotic that helping a couple to focus on their breath together is kind of a new way of paying attention to one another, and more of a gentle way of paying attention to one another, to get more to the level of intimacy.
Jorge and Yvette have come to crave the hour of time reserved for just the two of them.
Spending quality time with her was by far the most important thing for me.
We used to have a standing date night about a year ago, and then that went by the wayside because the kids' lives and activities kind of take that over. So to be able to have that hour with him where it's, there's no texting, there's no looking at phones or emails or trying to figure out what the kids want.
It was just me and her and breathing.
Nice job.